smells like. Ones, but no, I'm not a crook. And if you think that's what I look, I'll tell you why I'm here and what my motives are. You know the chorus, don't you? I'm leaning on a lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. Oh me, oh my, I hope the little lady comes by. I don't know if she'll get away, she doesn't always get away, but anyway I know that she'll try. Oh me, oh my, I hope the little lady comes by. There's no other girl I could wait for, but this one I'll break any date for. You won't have to ask what she's late for, she'd never leave me flat, she's not a girl like that. Oh, she's absolutely wonderful and marvelous and beautiful, and anyone can understand why. I'm leaning on a lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. So that nice again. Girl I could wait for, but this one I'll break any date for. You won't have to ask what she's late for, she'd never leave me flat, she's not a girl like that. Oh, she's absolutely wonderful, marvelous and beautiful, and anyone can understand why. I'm leaning on a lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. I'm leaning on a lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady passes by. Thank you very much. Just a warm up this morning. Just a warm up.
You want me to?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure they'll be right over there. Don't worry, brother.
Oh, we ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel along, singing our song. How we do it, Mike? Side by side. Don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load, side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it doesn't matter at all. When we've all had our quarrels and parted, we'll be the same as we started, just chatting along, singing our song, side by side. Kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, really doesn't matter at all. When we've all had our quarrels and parted, we'll be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing our song, side by side. Thank you very much. There we go now. Some like to stroll in Piccadilly or in Regent Street or Leicester Square, but I go with Dick and Jack and Billy to a place not far from there. Strolling down the Strand, with a banana in my hand. Hey ho, away we go, boys and girls, jolly good pals, all in a row. We go hand in hand, and we don't need any big brass band. Spirits high as we cry, itidly-itidy, strolling down the dear old Strand. Now strolling together in any old weather, the bunch of us all in the Strand, with the most highly delectable and a respectable nice bit of fruit in my hand, and a rollicking hey-no, hey-nonny-no, along will a bunch of us go, and by golly we're jolly good pals, and our pals all around us all there in a row. Another thing, we can meet all of the nicest, spiciest, beautiful, fruitful girls. We don't want the necassity or the tenacity of a big brassity band. Springing along as we merrily cry with a happily tingly ITI, strolling down the dear old Strand. Bring your banana, strolling down the dear old Strand. Thank you very much. Silly songs and sing-alongs this morning. We'll get onto some of the wartime classics a little bit later on. Here's a silly song from the 1930s, which nobody ever knows. But it deserves to be better known. This is a silly song from Leslie Cerrone. Well, there's a good ship, HMS Cock Robin, on a home trip. Up and down she's bobbing, though the crew's pretty tough, the weather's so rough. They're all fed up and say that they've had more than enough. I got a brother, he's an able seaman, and they call him Redhead Tom. Oh, I just say I'll meet you, and with your pals I'll greet you. So who'd you think I got a message from? 47 ginger-headed sailors coming home across the briny sea. When the anchor's weighed and the journey's made, and they'll start the party with a heave-ho, me hearty. 47 ginger-headed sailors, you can bet you're gonna hear them when they hail us. And as they step ashore, there'll be one mighty roar from 47 ginger-headed sailors. Well, there's a lady by the name of Taylor, said that she'd be marrying a sailor in the matchmaker's guide. A notice she spied, which read, a lonely sailor with red hair seeks a bride. She wrote to say, my dear old darling Copenhagen, I'll meet you at the train. She's 40 and a widow, she signs herself as kiddo, so who do you think you she's gonna have to entertain? 47 ginger-headed sailors coming home across the briny sea. When the anchor's weighed and the journey's made, and they'll start the party with a heave-ho, me hearty. 47 ginger-headed sailors, you can bet you're gonna hear them when they hail us. An old mate down in Devon said my idea of heaven is 47 ginger-headed sailors. There we go, Mike. They don't write like they used to, do they? Talking about not writing like they used to, one of the most famous singers from the 1940s was the wonderful George Formby, a Lancashire lad. And he sang about going to Blackpool, being a Lancashire lad, and with this little song. He says, if I can find it, I'll be. Now every year when summer comes round, off to the sea I go. I don't care if I do spend a pound, 'cause I'm rather rash, I know. See me dressed like all the sports, in me blazer and a pair of shorts, with me little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll. It may be sticky, but I'll never complain. It's nice to have a nibble at it now and again. Every day, wherever I stray, the kids all round me flock. one afternoon, the band conductor up on his stand somehow lost the bat and it flew out of his hand. So I jumped in his place and then conducted the band with me little stick of black paw rock. With me little stick of black paw rock. Along the promenade I stroll. In my pocket it got stuck, I could tell. Cause when I pulled it out, I pulled my shirt off as well. Every day, wherever I stray, the kids all around me flock. A girl while bathing clung to me, my wits had to use. She cried, I'm drowning, and to help me you won't refuse. I said, if you're drowning, then I don't want to lose me little stick of black paw rock. With me little stick of black paw rock. Along the promenade I stroll. In the ballroom I went dancing each night. No wonder every girl I danced with stuck to me tight. Every day, wherever I stray, the kids all round me flock. A fella took me photograph, it cost 1 and 3. I said when it was done, is that supposed to be me? You probably mucked it up, the only thing I can see is me little stick of black paw rock. It's rather sticky, me little stick of black paw rock. As I said, they don't rhyme like they used to. Here's a question for you. Can I ask you a question? A question? It's silly. It's something I can't figure out. I hope you won't say no. It's all about my brother. My brother, John Willie, he's joined a nudist colony. So what I want to know, what can you buy a nudist on his birthday? What sort of birthday present can you buy? I can't think what to give him, no matter how I try. Do you think he would be allowed to wear his old school tie? What can you give a nudist for a present? I'm sure a bowler hat would be all wrong. And he's not the kind of fella who would use an umbrella. What can you buy a nudist when his birthday comes along? What can you buy a nudist on his birthday? What sort of birthday present can you buy? I bought a pair of braces just like a silly pup. But what's the use of braces when there's no one's holding up? What can you give a nudist for a present? I somehow think that cufflinks would be wrong. And a watch chain would look silly, dangling there in front of Willie. What can you buy a nudist when his birthday comes along? Thank you very much. Oh, you like that one? That was a bit of Gracie Fields, that one. Here's another classic Gracie Fields tune. I don't normally do this one, but hey, I thought, as you're so lovely, lovely audience, here's a little bit of Gracie Fields. Feel free to join in. The skies are blue when I met you, Sally. My little gal, my little pal, so true. You came along, made life a song, Sally. If I lost you, I wonder what I'd do. Well, Sally, Sally, don't ever wander away from the alley and me. Sally, Sally, marry me, Sally. How happy forever we'll be. When skies are blue, you're beguiling. When they are grey, they're still smiling. Smiling, Sally, Sally, pride of our alley. You're more than the whole world to me. All together, here we go then. Sally, Sally, don't ever wander away from the alley and me. Sally, Sally, here we go. Sally, marry me, Sally. Marry me, Sally. And happy forever will be. When skies are blue, they're beguiling. When they are grey, you're still smiling, smiling. Sally, Sally, pride of our alley. You're more than the whole world to me. Thank you very much. We're coming towards the end of my first set this morning. I'll be back a little bit later on for two more sets. And a good old-fashioned knees up a little bit later on as well. What should we have now? Actually, here's a silly song from the... this is an old Victorian musical song, but it was sung in the 1930s. Written by R.P. Weston back in 1906, this one. It was covered by Tommy Steele in the 1960s, if you remember Tommy Steele. It's a proper Cockney tune, and it goes like this. Now, Jimmy Bean was a funny-looking fella if he had another mouth and a different smeller, but his race quit him from winning a beauty show. It was like a steamboat funnel or a railway arch or the Blackwall Tunnel. If you can't see Jim when he opens his mouth, you know. And as poor Jim goes walking about, you can hear the kids all hollering out. What do they holler? What a mouth, what a mouth, what a north and south. Blimey, what a mouth he's got. Why, when he was a baby, old good lover, his poor old mother used to feed him with a shovel. What a gap, poor chap. He's never been known to laugh, cause if he did, it's a penny to a quid that his face would fall in off. Now mouth so large, oh lord, oh lummy, he can whisper in his own ear, ain't that funny? And to quench his thirst, he's gotta take a drink of mine. He got so drunk one foggy morn, he laid in the road and he started to yawn. When the poor old man...
Tree. Anyone else that This next track is a lovely number and it's called Almost.
It's only stopped, otherwise people walk in front of it.
And rain or snow.
brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more, I'm with you under the stars, under the stars. And down by the shore, an orchestra's playing. And even the palms seem to be swaying, no swaying. When they begin to begin. To live again is past all endeavor, is past all endeavor. Except that you clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever. And promising never, never to part. What moments divine, what rapture serene. And now when I hear people curse the chips that was wasted, I know but too well, I know too well what they need, too well what they need. So let them begin, begin the begin. Let the love that was once afar remain at ever. Let it sleep like a dead desire, I always remember. When they begin,
you've got computer personality.
Yes, please do come and dance if the mood takes you. Please do.
There's a garden, what a garden. Only happy faces bloom there, and there's never any room there for a worry or a gloom there. Oh, there's music and there's dancing and a lot of sweet romancing. When they play the polka, they all get in the swing. Every time they hear that oompa-pa, everybody feels so tra-la-la. They want to throw their cares away. They all go la-di-da-di-da. Then they hear a rumble on the floor. It's a big surprise they're waiting for. And all the couples form a ring. For miles around you'll hear them sing. To roll the barrel for the gang's all here. Then they hear a rumble on the floor. It's a big surprise they're waiting for. And now the cap must say for home a ring. From all around you'll hear them sing
by Bing Crosby and the Andrew Sisters, so I'll be Bing.
Okay.
I can't go that low. Okay.
Okay. I'll be two Andrew Sisters and you be one.
Oh, give me land, lots of land on the starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me out forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose. Let me saddle my own saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountain rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the stars till I lose my senses. And I can't look at hobbles and I can't. Bum, bum. Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself beneath the breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me out forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountain rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. And I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. No, Papa, don't you fence me.
Are they Dolly Parton there?
Yes.
Channeled.
Tickle, 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 time. This tickle, tickle, he's a cuckoo in my clock. And when he says cuckoo, he means it's time to move. It's tickle time for all the lovers in the flock. I got a heavy date, a date at 8. So tickle, tickle, tell me, is it getting late? If I don't try to cuckoo, but if I may woo, woo, I'm on my heart, I ain't going to waste. It's just a birdie and a birdie who goes nowhere. He knows that every lover's playing how to go there. For in affairs of the heart, my Tico's terribly smart. He tells me gently, sentimentally, and the start. Oh, I hear my little Tico, Tico calling. Because the time is right, the shades are bright and falling. I love that as a cuckoo, cuckoo in my clock. Tico, 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 talk. I've got a day that ain't up to celebrate. My friend Tico, Tico, talk.
Enjoy. This is our penultimate number, I believe. Sing, Sing, Sing is coming up after this one, and people always love to dance to that one, so go grab your friends.
Something sweet. It ain't the melody, it ain't the music, it's something else that makes this song complete. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. It don't mean a thing, all you got to do is sing. doa, 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 doa. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot.
Thank you very much. So we have been the Fog Results. It's up last. We're coming up for now, but we're back later on. And I don't know if you're aware, but over behind you, the lovely, lovely ladies selling all those fantastic cakes are doing a fantastic dance job of their own. So ladies, come out and join us. Come join us. Well done, ladies. Nice dancing. Okay, here we go, Sam. This is Sing, Sing, Sing.
Musical song with a classic Cockney interjection. Don't let me down, Woburn Sands. Here we go. Let's all go down the Strand. Okay, well, this side knows what's going on. I'm not sure about this side. Should we try those with a classic musical and Cockney interjection? Have a banana. It goes like this. Have a banana. Let's just give the Have a Banana a try after three. Are we ready all together? One, two, three. Oh, come on. Someone hasn't had the Weetabix this morning. We can do louder than that after three. One, two, three. That's more like it. Here we go then. Let's all go down the Strand. Let's all go down the Strand. I'll be leader, you can march behind. Come with me, see what we can find. Let's all go down the Strand. Oh, you've got the idea. That's the place of fun and noise, all amongst the girls and boys. So let's all go down the Strand. Last one of these. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London so. I'm a banana. Maybe it's because Mavis has got the idea that I think of her wherever I go. I'm a banana. I get a funny fit. You can squeeze him in anywhere you want. And just walking up and down. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London. So one more time. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London. So I'm a banana. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I think of her wherever I go. I get a funny feeling inside of me just walking up and down. That's it, you got it, madam. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London town. Give yourselves a round of applause. Beautifully done. There we go. Now, we have got a song. If you haven't got a song, but there is some on top of the piano over here, do come and grab one. Now, we're going to continue on with a few. I like to call my hits from the Blitz. These songs from the Second World War that kept the spirits up, not only of the troops at the front, but also those of people left at home on the home front. Now, again, we need some. It's quite chilly out here. We did put the order in for the sun. I'm not entirely sure where it is. But we're going to have a bit of a sway for this first one. Might warm you up. It goes like this. Actually, I'll sing the verse. It goes like this. Now they say there's a troop ship just leaving Bombay, bound for a blighty shore, heavily laden with time-expired men, bound for the land they adore. Oh, there's many an airman just finishing his time, there's many a twerp signing on. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up, my lads, bless them all. Let's hear you. Bless them all, bless them all. That's it. The long and the short and the tall. Bless all the sergeants and WO1s. Bless all the corporals and their blinking sons. You're saying goodbye to them all. Minutes they crawl. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up, my lads, bless them all. There's a second verse, if I can remember it. If they say if you work hard you'll get better pay, we've heard it all before. Clean up your buttons and polish your boots, scrub out the barrack room floor. So there's many a rookie who's taken it in, hook, line and sinker and all. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up, my lads, bless them all. All together. Bless them all, bless them all. The long and the short and the tall. Bless all the sergeants and WO1s. Bless all the corporals and their blinking sons. Who's saying goodbye to them all. As back to their billets they crawl. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up, my lads, bless them all. Now nobody knows what a twerp you've been. So cheer up, my lads, bless them all. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you falling, show a leg. Don't forget to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea and a banana. Kiss me goodnight, sir. No bananas in the Second World War. Major, be a mother to me. Not on rationing. How about this one? We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line. Have you any dirty washing, mother dear? We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, cause washing day is here. Whether the weather may be wet or fine, we'll just rub along without a care. We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line. If the Siegfried... Who chose the key for that one? Should we try that one a bit lower? Let's try that one a bit lower. It goes like this. We're gonna hang out better on the Siegfried line. Have you any dirty washing, mother dear? We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, cause washing day is near. Whether the weather may be wet or fine, we'll just rub along without a care. We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, if the Siegfried line's... Now you all know this one, don't you? Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run. Let's hear it! Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Bang, 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 bang goes the farmer's gun. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Don't give the farmer his fun, fun, fun. He'll get by without his rabbit pie. So run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run. Out of the farm. Every Friday on the farm, it's rabbit pie day. But every Friday, whenever it comes along, I get up early and sing this little song. Let's hear ya! Rabbit, rabbit, run, run. That's it. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Bang, 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 bang goes the farmer's gun. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Don't give the farmer his fun, fun, fun. He'll get by without his rabbit pie. So run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Now, the last few songs in that medley were made famous by a very famous comedy duo from the 1940s. See if you remember them. One of them wore a fur coat, one of them wore a suit with a trilby, and the other one wore a fur coat and had a broken boater. Does anyone remember who they were? Flanagan. You're not old enough to remember Flanagan, Eleanor. No, actually, they did perform into the 1960s. Well, late 50s and into the 60s. So, Flanagan and Allen, they were the lead comics in the Crazy Gang throughout the Second World War, performed at the Victoria Palace Theatre with the Crazy Gang. So here's a little medley of some of those Flanagan and Allen hits that we all remember. If you turn in your songbooks to the next page, I think we're on page four, and hopefully we won't need the services of the chap we're going to sing about in this first song. It's not going to rain today, is it? Toodle-oo-ma-loo-ma, toodle-oo-ma-loo-ma, toodle-i-a. Any umbrellas to fix today. Bring your parasol, it may be small, it may be big. He repairs them all with what they call a... Thank you. Bitter-patter-bitter, bitter-patter-bitter, it looks like rain. Let it pitter-patter, let it pitter-patter, don't mind the rain. He'll mend your umbrella, then go on his way, singing toodle-oo-ma-loo-ma, toodle-ay, toodle-oo-ma-loo-ma, toodle-ay. Any umbrellas to fix today? How about this one? Shine on, harvest moon. Up in the sky, I ain't had no loving since. That's it. Snow time, ain't no time to stay. Adores and spoon, so shine on harvest moon for me and my girl. Now this next one is perhaps Flanagan Allen's greatest hits. It goes like this. Underneath the arches, we dream our dreams away. Underneath the arches, on cobblestones we lay. Every night you'll find us tired out and warm, happy when the daylight comes creeping. Do what? Heralding the dawn. Sleeping when it's raining and sleeping when it's fine. I hear the trains rattle by above. Payment is my pillow, no matter where he strays. Underneath the arches, we dream our dreams away. And my favourite Flanagan and Allen from the 50s. Strolling, just strolling, in the cool of the evening air. I don't envy the rich in their automobiles. for a motor car is phoning. I'd rather have when I'm strolling. I said, just strolling with the light of the moon up on. Every night I go out strolling, and I know my luck is rolling when I'm strolling with the one I love. Get off me barrel when I'm strolling with the one I love. Thank you very much. Now the last thing, here's a question for you. The last thing that Bud Flanagan recorded before he died in 1968 was the theme tune to a very famous sitcom. Does anybody know what that sitcom was? Of course, there we go. Bit of Dad's Army. Now, this was not in the songbooks. It's not in the songbooks. It's the greatest wartime song that was written in 1968. I'm sure you're going to know it. It goes like this. Here we go. Who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think we're on the run, we are the boys who will stop your little game. We are the boys who will make you think again. 'Cause who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think old England's done. Now Mr. Brown goes off to town on the 821, and he comes home each evening and he's ready with his gun. So who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think old England's done. Well, lovely people, would you like to know a fascinating fact about that song? Well, I'm going to tell you anyway. The fascinating thing is there were 8 bars that were written for that song, recorded by Bud Flanagan, but never used for the theme tune because it was just too long. And those extra 8 bars go like this. So watch out, Mr. Hitler, you have met your match in us. If you think you can crush us, I'm afraid you've missed the bus. So who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think old England's done. Itchy nose, itchy nose. Now, of course, many of the songs that were still being sung in the pubs in the 1940s were those Victorian musical songs that became pub sing-along classics. And this next one is no exception. It's a song you may well know. If any of you are old enough to remember Herman's Hermits. Do you remember Herman's Hermits? Yeah. Well, they recorded a song in the 1960s which became the fastest selling song in the history of the world up to that point. But it was originally a huge hit for Harry Champion, a musical performer, back in 1910. So here's Harry's tune with all the verses as well. It's got a lovely sing-along chorus. It's at the bottom of page 4 in your songbooks. And it's called I'm Henry VIII, I Am. Do you know this one? There we go. If you don't, you'll pick it up. You'll pick it up. It's dead easy. But it tells a little story. I'll sing the verses, you sing the choruses, and it goes like this. You don't know who you're looking at. Now have a look at me. I'm a bit of a knob, I am. I belong to royalty. I'll tell you how it came about. I married Widow Birch, and I was King of England when I toddled out the church. Now outside the people started shouting, hip hooray. Hooray! Should we try that one again? Hooray! I'm loving your confidence, madam. Just a little bit early would be great. Here we go. Outside the people started shouting, hip hooray! Hooray! That's it. Said, I get down upon your knees. It's coronation day, 'cause I'm Henry the Eighth. I am Henry the Eighth. I am, I am. I got married to the widow next door. She's been married 7 times before. Everyone was an Henry. She wouldn't have a Willie or a Sam. No, Sam! I'm a rightful man named Henry. I'm Henry the Eighth. I am. Now I left the Duke of Cumberland a pub up in the town. Soon with 1 or 2 moochers I was holding up the crown. I sat upon the bucket that the cartmen think their own. Surrounded by my subjects I was sitting on me throne. When out came the potman saying, get on home to bed. Said I now say another word and off will go your head. 'Cause I'm Henry the Eighth. Henry the Eighth. I am, I am. I got married to the widow next door. She's been married 7 times before. Everyone was an enemy. She wouldn't have a Willie or a Sam. No, Sam! I'm a rightful man named Henry. I'm Henry the Eighth. I am. Last verse. Now the undertaker calling to my wife, I heard him say, have you got any orders, mum? We're very slack today. I'm packed to pull your other seven for them pearly gates. Let's have a pound upon account for Henry the Eighth. But when he measured me with half a yard of string, I dropped down on me marrow bones and I sang God Save the King, cause I'm Henry the Eighth. Last time, Henry the Eighth, I am. I got married to the widow next door. She's been married seven times before. Everyone was an Henry. She wouldn't have a Willie or a Sam. No Willie! I'm a faithful man named Henry. I'm Henry the Eighth. I am. There we go. Now, is anybody feeling in a romantic mood this morning, this afternoon? Ooh, that was a nice confident yes. I'm glad. It doesn't normally go that way. So here's a little romantic medley for you. If you turn to page 6 in your songbooks. Here we go. A little romantic medley with some songs that were made that were kind of popular, came across from America in the teens and 20s. And the last one actually is not a Second World War song at all. It's actually the greatest love song from the First World War. But hey, it's been sung many, many times over the years. And I'm sure, I can guarantee you at some point your parents or your grandparents have sang it to you. You're going to know it. We're going to start with this one. I'm going to sing the verse for this one. See if you can work out what it is before we get to the chorus. I've been worried all day long. Don't know if I'm right or wrong. I can't help just want to say, your love makes me speak this way. Why, oh why do I feel blue? Once I used to laugh at you, but now you're crying, no use denying. There's no one else but you will do. Do you know the chorus? You made me love you. What? I didn't wanna do. That's it. You said you loved me, and all the time I knew it. I guess I always knew it. You made me happy sometimes. You made me glad. But there were times, dear, what? You make me feel so bad. You made me sigh for. I didn't wanna tell you. I didn't wanna tell you. I want some love that's true. Yes, I do. Indeed, I do. You know I do. Give me what I cry for. You know you've got the brand of kisses that I die for. You know you made me love you. She is my lady love. She is my doll, my baby love. She's no girl for sitting down to dream, for she's the only Queen Laguna knows. I know she likes me, I know she likes me, because she says so. She is my lily of Laguna, she is my lily and my rose. Here's another one of these. Made famous by Max Bygraves, this one. Oh. You beautiful doll, you great big beautiful doll. Let me put my arms about you. I could never live without you, oh. You beautiful doll, you great big beautiful doll. If you ever leave me, how my heart will ache. I want to hug you, but I fear you'd break. Ow! 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 Oh, you beautiful doll. And as I promised, this last one, the greatest love song from the First World War. The verse goes like this. Sometimes when I feel bad and things look blue, I wish the girl I had, say, one like you. Someone within my heart to build a throne. Someone who'd never part to call my own. Do you know the chorus? If you were the only girl in the world, that's it, and I was the only boy, nothing else could matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same old way. The Garden of Eden, just before two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy. One more time. If you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy, nothing else could matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same old way. A Garden of Eden just made for two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to you if you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy. Now, one thing I love are the silly songs from the 1920s and 30s. And of course, many of these were very, very, very popular in the Second World War as well. There was a comedy duo from the 30s called the Two Leslies. Anyone ever heard of them? No. One of them was, the pianist was Leslie Holmes, and the singer was Leslie Cerrone. Have you ever heard of Leslie Cerrone? No, brilliant. You might recognise, his most famous song was the old sow. Susanna's a wonderful man, do you know? There was an old farmer, had an old sow, elf, idly down. No? Just me then. Susanna's a wonderful man, no one's going to admit to it. Well, you would know. The two Leslies sang a song, which of a phrase which has come down into common parlance. You will know. It goes, umpa, umpa. You do know Leslie Cerrone. Well, they sang a song back in the 1930s, and I'm going to teach you to know. This is dead easy. It is in your songbooks if you need it. But the chorus is dead easy, and it's got a little bit of call and response as well. It's called Wheezyanna. It's on your songbooks on page, no idea. He says. Bottom of page 17, Wheezyanna. And there's a little bit, when it gets to the, there's a little bit of call and response. That's all I'm going to say. You're working out. You just shout Wheezyanna back to me, okay? Here we go. Tells you about my first girlfriend. Now there's a girl, a great big girl, and all who've ever seen her, they know that every time she breathes, she's like a concertina. When she was young, she bought a small mouth organ for a tanner. She swallowed it, and ever since, they call her Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna, Wheezyanna, down where the watermelons grow, and they've all got pips in Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna, she's the grandest girl I know. That's the chorus, it's dead easy. Give the chorus a try, here we go. Wheezyanna, Wheezyanna, down where the watermelons grow, and they've all got pips in Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna, she's the grandest girl I know. Now this is the call and response. I'm going to sing a line and you're just going to sing Wheezyanna back to me. It goes like this. Now who's got eyes that are the best? Wheezyanna. One looks east and the other looks west. Wheezyanna. Who's got eyes as black as night? Wheezyanna. With the left one blacker than the right. Wheezyanna. All together. Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna. Down where the watermelons grow, like a great big football. Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna. She's the grandest girl I know. Now who's got teeth that are so bright? Like the stars come out at night. Wheezyanna. Who's conceited, boy, and how? Wheezyanna. When it thunders, takes a bow. Wheezyanna. All together. Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna. Down where the watermelons grow, and they've all got knobs on. Wheezyanna. Wheezyanna. she's the grandest girl I know. Last one. Now who's tattooed upon her back? With the stars and stripes and the Union Jack. Snakes and things upon her chest. Just close your eyes and guess the rest. Louisiana, Louisiana, Louisiana. Down where the watermelons grow, all the flies get on them. Louisiana, Louisiana, she's the grandest girl I know. There we go. They really don't rhyme like they used to, do they? There's a reason for that. Actually, if you like these silly songs, then do come and follow me on all the socials, at Tom Carradine. Yes, there's only one of me. But if you Google me, it says that I'm related. I'm David Carradine's son. You know Kung Fu?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm not. Don't believe a word that you read on the internet. And it says I'm 52. Cheeky. So, don't believe a word that you Google. But you can find me at Tom Carradine on all the socials. Follow me. And I share silly little songs from the 20s and 30s. So do come along and join me for all the fun on the socials. But to finish our first half this afternoon, do you fancy a bit of a knees up? You don't sound convinced. I'm glad you do, madam. All I'm going to say is this medley is 10 minutes long, so don't peak too soon. Okay, 10 minutes long. If you fancy a dance, when we get to head, shoulders, knees and toes, that's a good time to start dancing, okay? We're going to start on page 13, is it not page 13, page 12, page 11, 10, 9, 8, page, central pages, isn't it? No, page 11 in your songbooks. We're going to start with a song about the sunshine. It's trying to get through, isn't it? Just trying to get something. Here you go. We're going to start with this lovely song from the 1937 from Noel Gay's Me and My Girl. It's The Sun Has Got His Hat On! Here we go then. The sun has got his hat on. Hip, 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 hooray! The sun has got his hat on and he's coming out today. Now we'll all be happy. Hip, 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 hooray! The sun has got his hat on and he's coming out today. He's been roasting peanuts out in Timbuktu. Now he's coming back to do the same for you. Jumping to your samba, hip, 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 hooray. The sun has got his hat on and he's coming out today. How about this one? Well, I've got a lovely bunch of coca. With the actions, there they are, a standing in a row. 2, 3, 4. Big ones, small ones, some as big as your head. You give him a twist, a flick of the wrist, that's what the showman said. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Every ball you throw will make me rich. There stands me wife, the idol of me life. Sing and roll a ball, a ball, a penny a pitch. All together. Sing and roll a ball, a ball, a penny a pitch. Sing and roll a ball, a ball, a penny a pitch. Roll a ball, a ball. Roll a ball, a ball, sing and roll a ball, a ball, a penny a pitch. Oh, what a beauty. I've never seen one as big as that before. Oh, what a beauty. It must be 2 foot long or even more. It's such a lovely colour, so nice and round and fat. I never thought a marrow could grow as... What were you thinking, madam? Oh, it's clean when it leaves my mouth. I've never seen one as big as that before. What's more with feeling? I've never seen one as big as that. Get off me, Mara. I've never seen one as big as that before. Don't ask me why all these songs seem to revolve around food. The Victorians were fascinated by it. And one of the greatest exponents of these songs was a man called Harry Champion. He was the fastest singer on the halls. Here are 3 of Harry's tunes. See how many of these you remember. We're going to start with this one. Boiled beef and carrots. Boiled beef and carrots. That's the stuff for your Derby cow. Makes you fat and it keeps you well. Don't live like vegetarians on food they give to parrots. From morn till night, blow out your kite. Boiled beef and carrots. Any old iron, any old iron. That's it. You look sweet, talk about a treat. You look a dapper from your napper to your feet. Dressed in style with a brand new tie, with your father's old green tile. And I wouldn't give you tuppers for your old watch. Any old iron, old iron. Now, we got any vegetarians in this afternoon? Any veggies? You're a veggie down the front. Oh, do you eat cheese, madam?
Yeah.
What's your favourite cheese?
Any
cheese, that's fine. I'm going to dedicate to you, madam. You'll see why. I will change the line about a bit of cold meat to any cheese. Is that right? I like pickled onions. I like piccalilli. pickled cabbages are alright with a bit of any cheese on a Sunday night. I could go tomatoes, but what I do prefer is a little bit of cucumber, 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 a little bit of cucumber. They really don't rhyme like they used to, do they? There's a reason for that. Now we all know this one, don't we? An American import. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Let's hear ya. She'll be coming round the mountain. Can't hear ya. She'll be coming round the mountain. Coming round the mountain. All together. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee. She'll be singing here in Wyburn Sands when she comes. She'll be singing here in Wyburn Sands when she comes. It's a mouthful, isn't it? She'll be singing here in Wyburn Sands. Singing here in Wyburn Sands. Singing here in Wyburn Sands when she comes. Singing I, just shoehorn it in there. I. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee. Oh, she's got a lovely titivating smile. Oh, she's got a lovely titivating smile. Oh, she's got a lovely smile. God, please, family show. Titivating smile. Singing I, you big, the eye. Singing I, you big. Singing I, you big. Oh, she's got a wobbly bottom set of teeth. Oh, she's got, not about you, Zoe, see? Oh, she's got a wobbly bottom. Got a wobbly bottom. Got a wobbly bottom set of teeth. All together. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee. I, yippee, I, yippee, yippee. Okay, so maybe you've all been waiting for. We need some action songs now. Here we go. Heads, shoulders. Heads, shoulders, knees and toes. That's it. Heads, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and... One more time. Heads, shoulders... Come on, you pay 20 quid a month at the gym for this. Heads, it's like aerobics. Think of the money you're saving. Eyes and ears, mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Okay, now's the time you've been waiting for. We're going to do the hokey-cokey now. So I'll give you gum on your feet, or some of you on your feet. We've got a bit of a room for a hokey-cokey down here, if I can tempt anyone up. Come on, you've got a lot to live up to. I had about 80 people doing the hokey-cokey in Cornwall yesterday. Is anyone going to be brave enough? That's it. Oh, there we got some brave volunteers. Oh, fantastic. Three of them. Oh, that's it. Here we go. Here we go. We're going to do left leg first. That's it. Left leg first. No, the other left leg. Here we go. Left leg. You put your left leg in. That's it. In, out, and shake it all about. Do the okey-cokey and you turn. That's it. That's what it's all. All to your side, the Tiller Girls. Ah, the okey-cokey. Ah, the okey-cokey. That's it. Ah, the okey-cokey. Knees bent. Knees bent, arms stretch, rah rah. You put your right leg in, your right leg out. In, out, and shake it all about. You do the okey-cokey and you turn around. Here we go! Ah, the okey-cokey. Ah, the okey-cokey. Ah, the... You ready for knees bent? Knees bent, arms stretch, rah rah. You put your whole self in, your whole self. That's it! In, out, and shake it all about. Do the okey-cokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Join your hands together last time. Ah, the okey-cokey. Ah, the okey-cokey. Ah, the okey-cokey. Knees bent, arms stretch, rah, rah, rah. Oh, knees up, Mother Brown. Come on. Knees up, Mother Brown. Under the table you must go, E-I-I-I-O. If I catch you bending, I'll saw your legs off. Hey! Knees up, don't get them, that's it. Knees up, Mother Brown. Oh my, what a rotten song. What a rotten song. What a rotten song. Oh my, what a rotten song. And what a rotten singer too. You can say it again, last one. Roll out the, roll those barrels, you got it. We'll have a barrel. So wind the bobbin up, just the alcoholic version. Pound the barrel, you got it yet? We got the blues on the run. sing, boom, to our roll. Bring out a song of good cheer. Big finish, now's the time to roll the barrel. For the gang's all here. And the radicals at Caroline's Corny sing along dancers. Ladies, if I get a minibus, can you tour with me everywhere I go, please? Loving your work. Well, I don't know about you, lovely, but I'm going to go for a lie down in a darker room now. So Dickie Bill and I, we've got some more fantastic entertainment beside the lovely polka dot dolls inside. We've got the car parade coming up as well. So, and I'll be back a little bit later on, as I say, when I've had a lie down. Keep hold of your songbox. If you don't want to pop back up the top of the...
I think they're going to rap too hard.
Nice car, sit up and beg Ford.
That's it.
You don't see so many of them now.
No, pretty rare.
I hired one of these once in about 1960, you know.
Yeah.
And I think it had a 3-speed gearbox.
That's right, yeah.
It was synchronised, though.
No synchro on first gear.
No, not on first, that's right, I remember that.
Yeah.
Because I had a Morris 10 at the time, and that didn't have any synchro mode, so I just doubled the clutch.
Yeah.
It was 1933 Morris.
Oh, right.
But it had hydraulic brakes. We were one of the first.
Yeah. Now this has still got rod and cable brakes.
Yeah, and it's got the mechanical wiper.
Vacuum.
It stops when you accelerate away from the lights.
That's right, yeah. Hopeless.
Yeah, I remember those.
Yeah. But that's the car's all original. It's never been restored or nothing.
Yeah, nice. It's in good nick, isn't it? I mean, you know.
Yeah. I've had it 17 years. And
they made them in Indo. Yeah. That'll outlive most of the Nissans.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So as you say, there's not many left now.
No. They're classics, aren't they?
Yeah.
I wish I'd kept my old 1933 Morris. It was a coupe.
Yeah.
Morris 10, you know.
Nice.
And it was stylish looking.
Yeah.
And it had electric petrol pump, by the way.
No, it's got an old mechanical thing.
SU carburetor.
Yeah. Halfway there.
They used to play up a bit, they used to get dirt in them because they had a needle in there.
Needle.
But, you know,
I had a lot of trouble with this when I first got it. Carburetor used to get muck in it all the time. And in the end, I put a little inline filter in it and it stopped it all.
What carburetor has it got on that one then?
Solex.
Oh, Solex,
yeah. Very basic though, very basic.
Yeah, the SUs, as I say, they used to have this needle thing and
you've
got dirt in there. Especially if you use Red X. In them days, we used to put a shot of Red X in.
Yeah, everybody did, yeah.
Penny a go, and I don't think it did anything.
Penny a shot,
It used to gum up my carburetor.
Oh, right.
So what do you use in polish this then?
It's a waterless wash.
Oh, you've got all the history here.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah, it's a waterless wash. Yeah, it saves carrying water around with it.
I'll show my brother-in-law that, because I think he had a Ford when he lives in America now.
Yeah.
He's always interested in the cars. So, take your face.
Cheers.
There's only 10, 12 of them left in the world.
Oh, I'll
take a picture. Of it or me?
Yeah, is that alright?
Yeah, that's fine, yeah. So yeah, it's...
Yeah.
And it's a sport special, which makes it even rarer, so...
A nice colour. It's not actually brief racing green, but it is a nice green. It's been in a rally as well.
Yeah, that was last year.
I expect you miss the electric windows on these older cars, don't you? Only joking. Has it got advance and retard on there?
Certainly has, yeah.
So if you use the starting handle, you make sure you put it in retard?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
It's got nice instruments on it, actually. Ammeter and a oil gauge.
Yeah, it should have.
Has it got a rev counter, has it?
Right.
No, that's a big clock, isn't it?
Yeah, it should be a 5-inch rev counter. But at some point it's lost it for a clock.
Oh, that's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, and it's got a fabric roof.
Fabric roof, yeah.
Does that actually slide open then?
It certainly does, yeah. It's
wow! Open. It's quality. Yeah.
I don't know about that. But the thing is, it's...
Is that a 4-speed box?
Yeah.
Synchromesh?
Yeah.
On all, except for first?
Yeah, exactly. That.
Yeah, as most of them now, I suppose. Mine had no synchromesh, I had double declutch all the time. But, you know, you get used to it. It's... If somebody else used to drive my car, God,
the gearbox is obviously wooden, aluminium and steel, hence why she doesn't mix that much.
Right, so it's lightweight for light.
Well.
Power to weight ratio, isn't it?
Yeah.
What size engine? Yeah.
It's a 1087 Coventry Climax powered.
Oh, right. Where's your spare wheel gone? You lost it?
No, it's being refurbed.
Oh, right.
So at the moment it's sitting.
But it's Coventry Climax.
We'll see them,
right? Over
here. How old is it?
Yeah, exhaust. So it's inlet over exhaust. So the inlet's up here, the exhaust's the other side of the bus. Long old standard.
You have to decoat these engines.
Yeah.
But not so much nowadays.
No.
Petrol's better,
isn't it? Yeah.
And oil.
Yeah.
I mean, the oil's now, I suppose you can put synthetic oil in this.
Yeah, but.
Take a picture of your car.
Yes, sorry,
it's so beautiful, it's so super.
Yes,
I love the wings on it, are gorgeous. Yeah. Be your heart out, Ferrari. How old is it?
Well, it's basically 1968 MG underneath. This is a replica of that one. Right. I mean, it's not quite the same, but it was made as a kit to be a replica, something like that. Because it's called an NG, which is not an MG, but it's a TF, it's a model replica of that. But I'd rather have that one, but that's worth probably about, I don't know, about £100,000.
Okay.
That one is lovely, yeah. It's absolutely gorgeous. Yeah.
Super. Anyway, I'll just go and take a picture of your dashboard because it looks as though it's very interesting.
Yeah,
very nice. Walnut dashboard?
Yeah, it's all walnut and leather. Yeah.
It's a movie camera, so it's...
Oh, that'll be right, okay.
Then you've got rev counter, of course.
Yeah, rev counter there.
Four gauge.
Yeah.
And I bet you've got a nice clock in here somewhere.
Clock there, yeah.
A proper analog clock, no, it's fuel rubbish.
Yeah, proper fuel gauge, yeah, it's nice to see the oil pressure gauges and stuff.
Digital clocks are better because you can look at them and work out when you're going to get there,
but these are, you know, it's nice to have the proper stuff. This is a proper MG replica.
Nice, beautiful colour.
I bet you wish you had it now.
Well, I've got a Nissan. But I did have a Jaguar and I had a Lexus.
Yeah, but them
Alexis. But I didn't like the Lexus.
Them
it was six cylinder, but I like the Jaguar. But it had a diesel engine. It's Ford, it's made by Ford, I think. Yeah.
He's got a Daimler.
Daimler. Now I used to drive a Daimler. A mate had one, and it was belonged to the Bishop of Woolwich, wasn't it? And it was a pre-selected gearbox.
Oh, yeah,
so you put in the next gear, and then you dip the clutch, and you go into the next gear. It was automatic, you know.
But them lot was 14. Do you want to see what they're fetching?
Yeah, you don't just, see so many now,
just,
don't you?
My mate just sold these, 65 grand.
Yeah.
You're joking.
No.
Really?
Any old Ford, Mark 1 Escort, the Trees.
I know.
The Cortina.
I had the later one as well.
But even the what's name, the Sierra Cosworth.
That's stupid.
See the money,
That's amazing.
But honestly.
You don't see many about now, considering how many were.
No, but as he just said, he's made, just sold his Cortina Lotus.
Yeah.
65 grand.
Christ.
That's how much
it's better than working,
yeah.
Especially Ford.
Oh, yeah, he lost 10 grand on it because he spent so much on it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking at it as a 3 litre Rover, isn't it? There?
That's a 3.5.
3.5. 3.5, yeah. Sorry, I don't have time. I haven't insulted you.
No.
It looks decent car, eh? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's good. Oh,
so good. I've had that 15, 16 years. You've had yours a few.
It's got an open. Now.
17 years I've mine. Yeah.
I'll have a look at this. Is there a name for the model of this 14?
It's a Woody Estate.
Woody Estate, yeah. It's based on like the Americans have a lot of that stuff, didn't it?
Yeah.
That's pretty rare, isn't it? Not many of those about, are
they?
Very rare.
Right, I'll get a side view because. That's handy, hasn't it? It's a nice space around it. It comes with a patriotic seat as well.
The Union Jack on it.
Oh, look at that. That's polished.
Like that underneath.
We spent some time doing that in there. It's dazzling, isn't it? That's very impressive. Have you ever seen an engine that clean before? There's all these stickles up there as well. What a nice motor.
Nice engine tail, isn't it?
It's wider.
Goes really well, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a nice one.
And the wheels, what do you call them? Spoke wheels.
Yeah, the old grand spoke, a bit unusual.
Super.
Yeah, it is a nice one.
Well, thanks for letting me have a look.
No problem.
Gentle, gentle.
Afternoon, and we're going to follow our Wednesdays that we started with, which I'm sure you'll recognise. But we're now going to have our first soloist of the afternoon, and the soloist is going to play What a Wonderful World, which was written in 1967 by Bob Thiele and George Douglas and George Weiss. And the song was released as a single in September 1967 by Louis Armstrong and reached number one in the UK chart in the week beginning 13th of February 1968 and stayed there for 4 months. Great song. This particular version of What Wonderful World is arranged as a blue horn solo.
She's
as
gone.
Blue,
she got here.
And our solo this afternoon is Hazel Walker. So What a Wonderful World,
I'm going to go to the next one.
Continue with a piece that's most appropriate for all those sitting having a nice cup of tea or coffee, particularly tea, as it's Tea for Two, which was composed in 1924 by Vincent Newmans for the musical No No Nanette. The song became a hit for Louise Grudy and John Barker, who starred in No No Nanette. And in 1925, Marion Harris topped the US Billboard for 11 weeks with the song. Apparently, the phrase Tea for Two was originally shouted by the hawkers on the streets of 18th century England, who wanted to attract business by lowering the price of a pot of tea from threepence to tuppence. I bet your tea was more than threepence or tuppence, wasn't it? Anyway, this is Tea for Two.
Thank you. In the days of the band, you know.
Like you read music.
Try to. Try to. Try to is the opposite.
And now, not one soloist, but two. This next piece is All I Have to Do is Dream. And this was written by the American songwriter Diodorus Boulow Bryant, what a name, and was recorded by the Everly Brothers in 1958. It reached number one in the UK singles charts in May 1958 and remained there for 7 weeks. This particular arrangement is by a chap called Alan Fernie. It's arranged as a euphonium duet. So with All I Have to Do is Dream, we have the euphonium, Michelle Murray and Anne Atkinson.
Thank you.
This one. Yeah, my foot. Yeah, it's still not. Yeah. I thought it was better last week, but then now it's come to work.
Oh, you need to rest it. All your friends.
No, it's all right.
Mauritius.
Went in there.
And now another solo, and this time we have a bass trombone solo. This is the one with all the plumbing. Lots of plumbing. Minnie the Moocher, a jazz scat song co-written by the musician, American musician Cab Calloway, who you might have seen in the Blues Brothers movie, singing this very song as it happened. And it was first recorded in 1931 by Cab Calloway and his orchestra. And it sold over 1 million copies. Now, Minnie the Moocher is most famous for its nonsensical ad-lib scat lyrics. For example, Heidi, Heidi, hi.
Hold the
yeah. Yes, exactly. Good. You all know what she does, so that's very good. So you're welcome. Join in if you would like to. In this particular arrangement, the scatting is between the bass trombone and the band, but you're allowed to join in as well, so feel free to join in, won't you? And this is, as I say, a bass trombone solo, Minnie the Moocher, and our bass trombone soloist is Mark Nutting.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's it.
Fly me to the moon! No, that's not the request. That's our next piece of music. And this was written in 1954 by Bart Howard and first recorded and released in April of that year by Kay Ballard. However, probably the most well-known version is the 1964 version by Frank Sinatra, yes. And it was accompanied on that occasion by Count Basie in, and his band, and also that the arrangement Frank Sinatra used was Quincy Jones's arrangement. And the arrangement was particularly known because it's changed the time signature of the original tune, which the original Fly Me to the Moon was in 3-4, a waltz, can you imagine? And he changed it, Quincy Jones changed it to the 4-4 swing that everybody now knows. So, that the recording, Frank Sinatra's recording, went platinum, and it was played around, apparently, by the astronauts on the Apollo 11 mission during their flight to the moon, and also at Neil Armstrong's memorial service in 2012. So our arrangement of Fly Me to the Moon is by Darryl Barry.
That man's building, do not walk.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So don't move.
No, I can move. That's what I mean. Quite, take a long trip.